Hi, I'm Dr. Sneha Kumar Sharma, and today we'll be talking about dental implants and missing teeth. Basically, what are dental implants? Dental implants are titanium screws that are placed or implanted into the bone below your missing tooth. A tooth typically has two parts, crown portion and a root portion. The dental implant mimics the root of a natural tooth onto which a crown is either cemented or screwed upon. If you have missing teeth, you have four options. One is to let it be. If you're not replacing the missing tooth, you are creating areas for malocclusion. Malocclusion meaning extra forces on the adjacent tooth. Extra forces on the adjacent tooth will cause them to drift into this area of the missing tooth, and in long term, it's going to cause bone loss. Also, if you do not have a tooth, it will cause problem in biting and chewing. It will cause problems in aesthetics. It will cause problems in phonetics. So why leave a tooth when it is creating so much of a problem? This brings us to the second option, which is an RPD or removable partial denture. A removable partial denture was a preferred treatment choice in the older times, but we do have newer options that offer better phonetics, better aesthetics, better function, which do not need to be removed, and which are more comfortable in the oral cavity. That is option number three, the fixed partial denture, FPD, also commonly known as the bridge. Now, in a bridge, we replace the tooth with the help of the adjacent teeth. The adjacent teeth offer support to the crown in between. For this, we need to sacrifice a portion of the natural tooth surface. So, in the longer term, if the surrounding tooth loses its support, then the bridge will also lose its support. This is good in cases where a dental implant is not possible because of anatomical restrictions like the sinus, maybe the bone is too thin, maybe the nerve is there, we do not have a lot of bone for the osteotomy which will receive the dental implant. Cost wise, you may say it is more effective than a dental implant, but only if you are choosing options like metal or metal ceramic. That brings us to the fourth option, that is of dental implants. Now, dental implants, in my opinion, is the preferred choice. Dental implants is technologically the most advanced option. Dental implants are quite easy. So if you are someone who is leaning towards option number four, here's what I have to tell you. They are not very expensive. It is just a mindset. If you are choosing a metal-free crown for an FPD, the cost is going to be the same. So it's just a mindset that people think it is expensive. Number two, it is not painful. It is painless. You ask a lot of our patients, majority of them would tell you if they've gotten an RCT done and they've gotten a dental implant, they would tell you the implant was painless. Why? Because it is an easy breezy, easy procedure. You're in, you're out of the clinic in no time. Only in cases where there is not sufficient bone present, or the sinus is down, or there's a nerve that is nearby, and in cases where we have to augment the bone, those are cases which become extensive. Otherwise, you are in and out of the clinic in no time. So if you are someone who is opting for option number four, that's dental implants, stay tuned. I have more information for you.